first orchestra concert. My name is Kimberly Zimmerman. I'm the orchestra teacher at Swansboro Middle School, and it's my honor to welcome you here today. We are proud of the hard work that these students have done to earn a seat in this honors ensemble, and the work they've done this weekend to prepare for this fantastic concert. Let's give these students a big round of applause. First, we are so thankful for the support of their families. Students, please give your families a big round of applause. Thank you for your support. Many thanks to all the teachers for the hard work they do every day to make sure their students get the best education we can provide. Would all the orchestra teachers in Onslow County please stand up, and let's give them a big round of applause as well. To double as percussionists today. We are also very thankful for the support of our school administrators, district leaders, and Board of Education members. We appreciate your support of the arts education and for opportunities like this for our students. If any of you are here today, please stand so that we can also thank you. Big round of applause for that. Also, many thanks to our guest clinicians for the work they've done. To help our kids prepare for the concert this weekend. We've been able to sit in on rehearsals and watch their expertise, and our students have really benefited from their guidance. Our first conductor, Linda Astev, is an accomplished violinist, an active performer, teacher, and conductor. She is the artistic director of the Brooklyn Arts Music Academy, where she has a thriving violin studio and runs a preschool music program, which brings free music education to 450 children weekly in New Hanover County. She's also the conductor of the Wilmington Symphony Youth Orchestra, which serves high school students in the Cape Fear region. Without further ado, please join me in welcoming the concertmaster of the Middle School All County Orchestra from Swansboro Middle School, Emily Dalrymple.
Thank you.
National Board. Dr. McLeod received her undergraduate degree from Duquesne University and her MME and PhD from Florida State University. She is a frequent guest conductor and clinician throughout the United States and abroad. We're delighted to have her here today. In order to start the high school All-County Orchestra, please join me in welcoming Zaria Robb from Swansboro High School.
Thank you. little bit about when, and also I want to say how much I've enjoyed the festival. When you come and conduct, the students will probably tell you we work really, really hard, and the time absolutely flies by for the director. And there's so much more I always want to share. So this is something I wanted to share with them about the piece, and then I'm going to share it with you as well. So one of the reasons I programmed Adoration is because it's written by a woman composer named Florence Price. And she was one of the composers that has been forgotten across time and is having a resurgence. Because when she was composing, she was both a woman and she was Black. And because of those two things, no one programmed her music for many, many years until finally, and she is a very significant figure, she was the first female Black composer to ever be performed by a major symphony, and that major symphony was the Chicago Symphony. Chicago Symphony is one of the probably top three in the United States. So this particular piece was written originally by her for organ, and when you hear it, it is supposed to depict adoration. So we talked a little bit about what it means to adore something, and it also is supposed to listen for really interesting harmonies, because that was one of the trademarks of her compositional technique.
Thank you.
want to thank all of the hosts, and if you're a teacher or one of the students on stage, do please stand and be recognized. You've done way more work for this event than I have, for sure. Thank you so much. Our last selection is Tom Lin, and this is a legend and myth of an elven king who comes out and falls in love with a young woman. And the elven fairy queen is not very happy. And so she sets a curse upon the young man, and he coordinates with his young love and says, if you can save me from the fairy queen, you'll have only one chance. You have to hang on to me and ride as fast as you can. And he will turn into all manner of creatures, beasts, and finally turns into a fiery ball. And the only way to escape is to make it to the well in time and toss him inside. So this music is the story of Tomlin.